MIB daily forecast, January 9th, FXEmpire.com. The MIB, as you can see, gapped higher, and more importantly, broke the top of the two shooting stars from the previous sessions. That, of course, is a very positive sign and should send this market higher over the longer term. We believe that short-term pullbacks will be momentum-building exercises that you can buy, and that the market should go to 20,000, which is the top of the larger consolidation area, given enough time.